Two UC students are held up at gunpoint this morning. Cincinnati police say the suspect demanded property from the students on Jefferson Avenue in Corryville about 1 a.m. The suspect is described as a black man around 20 years old, dressed in dark clothing, a tan hat, riding a dark-colored smaller bicycle. If you can help police, again, call Crime Stoppers at 352-3040. We're trying to keep Crime Stoppers busy today. You don't have to give your name, and you can get cash for your tips.